I'm about to go filming. Wait, what? I'm about to go thrifting, and I thought that I would record it just in case I found some really cute items. Right now, I'm about to go and get some coffee because I've been up since 5 in the morning, and it's currently like 2:30 in the afternoon, so I'm kind of tired. So I'm going to a local store called Native Coffee. I've talked about them before. I'm obsessed with them. You've probably heard me talk about them on some sort of video or Instagram. And then I'm going to go to this antique store that's right across the road and look at their books. I'm not really super into antiques, but they have a good selection of used books. So I thought I would look there because there's some books that I've been wanting to get lately. I've thought about buying them used off of Amazon, because you can get them for a pretty cheap price and you can get some that are still in really good condition, or, you know, somebody's like just like written little notes in there, which I would think would be kind of cool to see. And then I'm going to head to Goodwill, and either find clothes for myself or clothes that I can sell on my Poshmark, which is something that I have been interested in lately, and it's gonna steal all my money, because I buy things before I sell them. Then after that, I may go to this place called Deja U, and it is a local resale store. It's a little pricey when you're trying to thrift, in my opinion. However, the owner of it is very exclusive in the items that she picks. They may not even be open anymore, so I don't really know if I'm going to go there. But she's really exclusive in those items, so they are really super nice items that you can get, at least at a cheaper price than what you would normally pay for them. So yeah, that is what we're doing today. I thought I'd bring you along just in case it was a productive day, and see if we can make a video out of it. So let's get some coffee. Hey guys, so it's been like a week since I actually last checked in, because I wanted to wash the clothes before I actually put them on my body to show you, and then I didn't have time to film. So here we are. Sorry, it didn't really affect you. It's literally been since like 5 seconds ago that you saw me check in the last time, but alright. Anyways, so I ended up finding 3 super awesome items that I am so excited about. Now, disclaimer, they're not season appropriate, but I just had to have them. I saw all 3 of them and fell in love, and I am so excited. So, the first thing that I'm going to talk about is this sleeveless turtleneck, which I just think is so freaking adorable and just kind of like business casual. I don't know. I'm obsessed with it, and it makes my boobs look a lot bigger than what they are. So that's a bonus. So this is super cute, and I absolutely love it. I keep getting my makeup all over it, so that's unfortunate. But it is just so cozy, and it feels good. It's a pretty like thick material. It's from the brand Mountain Lake, which I've never heard of, but you know, whatever. It's a size small, so I am super pleased that it actually fits me. You're gonna see me have it in the try-on haul. You're probably already seeing that. In this clip, I forgot to put on lipstick, so then the next clip, you're gonna see me put on lipstick. But I am so excited for that. The Goodwill that's near me, it's like priced by item type, so I know a lot of Goodwills will price when they actually, you know that it's a good item, but I really don't think mine does that. So I believe that shirt was like either $2.99 or $3.99. My bad. Don't know where the receipt is. I'm a mess, what can I say? This next item, I am literally so excited about it because it is such a good find, and I was just kind of like, oh my god, I just found something that is absolutely perfect, that is well more than what I'm going to be paying for it. And it is a actual Levi's denim vest. Now, oh my gosh, this is adorable. I got this for $5 and it is literally in perfect condition. I cannot believe that I found this. The only thing is, oh, it's a medium. Okay, never mind. Thought it was a small. So it's a medium, but I'm not sure that I love the way that it lays on me. You're gonna see in the try on clip. I don't know what I'm trying to show you now. But literally, this is in perfect condition. I'm not sure if I'm gonna like wear it for a little bit and then decide to sell it on my Poshmark, or maybe as it continues to be really super cold outside, I'll look at this and say, well, I'm not getting any use out of it, but I can make money off of it. So don't know, but I do know that Levi brand is super in right now. People are trying to find jeans and like cut them and make them like high-waisted jeans, and that is a total trend. And denim jackets are definitely a trend, so I'm sure that denim vests are along the same lines of the trend. But I'm just so excited that I found like this gold in my hand, and it is literally in perfect condition. I cannot believe it. Also, I mentioned my Poshmark, a little selfless plug. If you want to go see my closet, you can. It'll be linked down below. I'm in a good mood. I'm on vacation. Sorry for the singing. Okay, this last item. Now, please stick with me. Don't think that I'm a crazy person, all right? It's this, and it's very Hawaiian, but like muted color, so it's not like super outrageous or anything like that. It's a super thin material. You're gonna see it in the try-on clip where it's like tight around my waist for the most part, which I think is really super cute and totally on trend right now. It is from Old Navy, and this is a size small as well, so I don't know, maybe I was just having a skinny day because I just ate a lot of breakfast and I might be wearing a crop top, but like this, I think it just looks so flattering on my body, and it's just like the sleeves are perfect for my arms, and I don't know, I found this and I just totally fell in love and just had to have it. This again was either the $2.99 to $3.99 to whatever other price that little turtleneck thing was. So those are the three items that I did thrift in this little one. So I am super excited that I brought you along with me because it was actually a successful trip. So if you like these little thrift hauls and you want to come thrifting with me more, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up because I already have some planned, so I hope you like it. But I really enjoy watching these videos lately. It's a great way to get new use out of old clothes and kind of repurpose them. And if you're trying to live like sustainably, then you can, they may not be from sustainable brands, but at least they're getting a reuse, which is kind of the same thing. So take it for what you will, or if you just like thrifting. I mean, there are a ton of people out there that love thrifting. There are a lot of videos about it. I get sucked into them. I absolutely love them, and seeing how like these people decide to wear it a specific way and then it looks really, really cute, besides just like sitting on the hanger when you see it at the thrift store and you're like, ooh, that just came straight out of the 80s. But anyways, I ramble, so don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Like I said, please please make sure that you subscribe if you haven't already and follow me on all my social medias, and they are linked down below. Whenever I stand for videos, I like am so moving around too much. Anyways, follow me on all my social medias. They are linked down below. That's how we can stay in touch in between uploads, and I will see you guys soon. P.S. For those of you that stuck around towards the end, there's going to be a bonus video. I'll see you guys soon. Bye, guys.